Hi guys, in this video I'll be talking about silicosis. So what is silicosis? Silicosis is a form of pneumonocosis, that is a non-neoplastic reaction of lungs, and silicosis is caused by inhalation of crystals of your silicon dioxide. It is the most common chronic form of occupational disease in the world. Now in this video I'll be talking about its types, pathogenesis, histopathology, clinical findings and complications. So what are the types of silicosis? There are three types of silicosis, that is chronic, accelerated and acute. Chronic occur after 10 or more years of exposure of your silicon dioxide, and accelerated silicosis after 5 to 10 years of exposure, and acute silicosis is just after a week or month of exposure. Now moving on to the pathogenesis of your silicosis, the silica particles are cytolytic to your alveolar macrophages, and they activate your alveolar macrophages, and alveolar macrophages releases cytokines, and these cytokines causes your fibrogenesis. Also silica decreases cell mediated immunity because macrophages can do anything to your phagocyte silica. Now talking about the histopathology of your silicosis, it actually affects upper zone of lungs, and there will be nodular obesities you will see in concentric layers of collagen with or without of your central cavitation. Then the nodules when aspirated and checked, they have a bifringent silica particles. You will also see eggshell calcification in hilar nodes. So what is eggshell calcification? It is said to be because there is a calcium zone lacking calcification. What are the clinical findings of your silicosis? It include dyspnea, that is shortness of breath, and cough, persistent and sometimes even severe, fatigue, tachypnea, that is your rapid breathing, and loss of appetite, weight loss, chest pain, fever, and gradual darkening of skin. The skin actually turns into blue. Now what are the complications of your silicosis? The main complication is your, as you know, that it decreases your macrophages, so it decreases your cell mediated immunity, and that actually causes your increased susceptibility to tuberculosis. It can also cause your lung cancer. So that is it for the video. If you like this video, click on like and subscribe if you want more videos.